bounces behind Halak's goal, sends it to Carson Kuhlman. He waves it in. Carter Hutton fires high off Porter Glass. Grizzlick knocks it down, and a tip in front. If the puck didn't take a crazy bounce, somebody deflected it in.
This is what we talked about. Keeping pucks in, getting pucks to the net. It's a low shot by Grizzlick, but it's very tippable. You see McKay get the blade of his stick. Up he goes and over the glove of Hutton. But that's a nice play right there. Get up the ice. Grizzlick has that skating ability. Get inside that blue line. Keep plays alive.
Gets it deep. Zboril spins to McAvoy. Krejci finds the seam up the right side. Craig Smith shot. Juicy rebound. DeBrusk denied. Grizzlick. Pirouettes, cross-ice, Pasternak, and a good save by Hutton.
Hard to handle one-on-one, and he's able to use those edges, little cutback, curlback move.
Puck retrieval so important on the power play. Bryson clips it out to Opozo. Oh, he scores a shorthanded goal off Grizzlick's stick. The first shorthanded goal for Buffalo this season, and the first goal of any kind from Opozo this season.
Just a one-on-one deep to the outside. Yeah, it does. Well, I hope you didn't have to shut out and predict the game.
Around the boards, McAvoy reverses. Smith comes right in front. A stop by Hutton. McAvoy past the goal line. Delayed penalty coming. Grizzlick's bomb loose in front. Craig Smith tries to flick it, and Hutton dives on the puck. Marchand takes a crisp outlet pass. Gets all the way through. Goes around the goal. Richie on a point-blank flip, and Hutton smothers the puck. Firing it past Bergeron. Krejci. Pasternak taps back. Pasternak, his third shot on the power play, and DeBrusk tips it home.
He's quick enough on puck retrievals. He's got good hands around the net. He bats that puck out of midair. Gets a second chance at it once the puck lays down on the ice. Follows the puck real well. Doesn't get the first tip. Gets the second one. Hey, maybe that first one that he did get out of midair had enough to get on it, get through Hutton. There it is. One. Yeah, he just needed the one swipe.
Taylor Hall. Sam Reinhart works it around Clifton. The shot denied by Halak. Bergeron banks the pass to McAvoy. Good attacking zone time for the Bruins. They're changing out man by man. Hashan's shot. He follows his rebound and tops and slams the puck away from Jack Hashan. And they have rung it loudly. Clifton barrels into the corner and throws down Rasmus Dahlin. Opozo gives it away to Clifton. Krejci, and Craig Smith finally gets his, as Brick predicted. 3-1 Boston with about a buck and a half to go in the second.
And the Bruins trying to wear down this Buffalo team mentally more than physically. And Craig Smith, he's been around it all night. He's had some shot opportunities, already hit a post, but Clifton keeping the play alive, as did David Krejci, who should figure in this goal again.
One-timer hits back glass.
Yeah, Irvin was on the wrong side of Bergeron. That opened up an easy seam pass to Marchand.
Pasternak's drive in and out of the goal. 4-1 Boston.
Pretty methodical by Boston with the 5-on-3. They were in no hurry. There's a bomb by Pasternak. Six hole. Through the arm on the blocker side. In and out.
On the power play. Coyle to Bergeron. Hutton saves it.
Now, Matt Grizzlick got in a little trouble. He tried a move up the wall and it was sealed up.
Well, to midseason firings, there's usually a reason for that, and that's that the team is not good.
As far as what they were dealing with today's timetable and what was going on.